I'm now going to invite the winner of the International IMPAC Dublin Literary Award of 2015 to come forward to receive the trophy and a cheque, which will be presented by CEO Mr. Owen Keegan, Chief Executive of Dublin City Council. And the winner is, I have to wait for it now, Harvest by Jim Crace.